Today I am going to make a handheld microphone. The materials which are needed are a tape, stapler, wires, scissor, a plastic cup, a microphone. In this microphone you will need a modeling clay, pencil lids, tape, a bottle cap and an empty black tape. We will need a battery holder, two batteries, wires and a pair of headphones. You may also use a loudspeaker. Now let's show you the setup. We are going to take a battery. Let it be 3 volt. Wires will be going out of this. This is the battery. Now the microphone will be placed here. There will be a diaphragm here. Graphite or lead sticks. This lead is not the lead. This lead is pencil leads. Now you will again connect wires and we'll fix it to a loudspeaker, or you may also use a headphone. Now let's show the main process. We will first take the headphones and pass it through this pipe. While passing these wires, you should be careful that these wires do not break. Now, I'll insert the battery. You have to force this battery inside. This battery may not be willing to go inside. Now I have told you later that be very careful while passing this wire. Like see, the wire has broken. Now in this case, you have to take the battery holder again back. I have to fix it tightly. Here a piece of tape. And fix it to the battery. I am insulating these ends because they should not get interacted with each other poles. Now I should be very careful this time. It has easily gone inside. Now the setup is already complete. You have to place this diaphragm. Be sure that the whole part of the upper side of the plate shorts should not be insulated anyhow. I have insulated it on the back side so that the upper portion is fully uncovered. Now these lead shots will be unparalleled to this one in a cross section or a plus section. And there's another thing need to tell, I may be using only one lead shot, but if I use that it will vibrate like this. So I will use two lead shots so that it do not get displaced from its prior position. Now see the position. We should be very careful with these positions. Now the headphones. Now remove this diaphragm and see if the sound is occurring or not. The sound is perfect. Now we'll talk and see whether it works or not. Hello, 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 hello. It is working perfectly. Hello, hello. Hello, 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 hello. Now it sometimes may be displaced, you have to again fix it. Hello, 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 hello.